Good morning, children. Today we are going to revise lesson number 1, that is the large number. So here let us revise. The first question is fill in the boxes with the symbol greater than, smaller than and equal to. You can put the symbol according to their value. Okay. So the next one is predecessor. You have to write the predecessor, what comes before, successor, what comes after, plus 1. Expanded form, write the place value of each digit with the sign of plus. So here you have to write in Indian system and international system. Here 10 digit number in ascending order using the following digits without repetition of digits. Okay, so here they have given 10 digits, so we have to use these 10 digits. And we have to form the number, and after that we have to write in the ascending order. Ascending order means smallest to biggest. So which is the first smallest number we will form? We never start a number with 0, so we'll start with the 1. Okay, 1, 0, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. After that, instead of 1, write 2, okay, and replace 1 with 2 and 2 with 1. Okay, so 2, 0, 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, the next smallest number. After that, we'll start with 3. Then we'll start with 4. Okay, like this way, you will write your number till, and we'll start with 9. That will be the last number. Okay, don't put any comma in between the numbers. So arrange the following numbers in ascending order. Ascending order means smallest to biggest. So you have to write smallest to biggest. First of all, count the digit and then just see that which is the smallest digit or which is the biggest digit. Okay, comparison of number. So the next one is question number 8. 23 lakh can be written as, 23 lakh can be written as, it can be written like this, 23 lakh, write the place value and then put the sign. Okay, numbers name of this, that is the 19,60,283. This is, write an international period, when you, this is, they have like given the comma according to the Indian system, so change into the international system like this way. Here they have given the commas in the international system, so you have to put the comma according to the Indian system. Number name of this, okay, just see, 5 million. Numeral for 4,03,028, this is the answer. The place value just to the left of 10 crore place are called 100 crore. Left, okay, just see the left of 10 crore. Okay, that will be the 100 crore. Write the place value and then you will find. Okay, understood? Like this. This is crore, 10 crore. This is crore, 10 crore. And next will be 100 crore. Okay, the next. Place value of encircle digit, that is 6. It is 6 lakh. Place value of digit 8, that is 8,10,000. You have to see that it is according to the international system or Indian system. Okay, see first and then write the place value accordingly. Okay, and the next is 17th question. Numeral for the number name 853,624,974. So this will be the answer for that question. Now, practice worksheet. Okay, practice worksheet. Statement, whether the following statement is true or false. Value of place in the place value chart is 10 times the value of place just to its right. What is the meaning of this? Means they are asking, suppose you have to find the value of 10. Okay, suppose it is 600. So its value, okay, its value is 10 times more than the this place, the number of this place. Here, suppose here also we have 6. So here 6 tens means 60, and here 600 means 600. So the value of this number will be 10 times more of this number. This number is right to this number, okay? So now this is true. Now 10 hundred is equal to 1,10,000. It is wrong. In 10 hundred it is like this. 10 hundred. This is 10 hundred, we have 20. 1 10 we have 10, 1,000 we have 30. So it is not equal. So it is wrong. Okay. You can see here also. 10,000. This is 10,000. Okay. This is 10,000. And this is 1,10,000. sorry. Okay, now place value of 1 in this number is 1000. Yes, 1 stands 100,000. It is correct. 1 crore is the smallest 8 digit number in Indian system. Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This is true. 100 lakh is equal to 1 crore. This is 100 lakh. This is 100 and lakh we have 50. Write 100 and after that 50. 1, then in crore we have always 70. So just count the number of 0. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. 70, 70, 1, 1. It is equal. Now here question number B. Fill in the blank by using the option given below. Here they have given the options and here you have to find the place value and you have to write the correct answer here. Now look at question number C. Here some mistake is there. So the series is not like written properly. So you'll start from here. It is the number, this number is going to be changed everywhere. Like 2,45,027. So 2,35,027. 2,25,027. 2,15,027. Like this way you have to write. After this, correct this. This is 2,65,000. 2,75,000. Then 2,85,000. 2,95,000. 3,05,027. 3,15,027. 3,25,027. Like this, correct it. And here will be 3,55,027. Okay, this is correct. So you have to see the series like this. Okay, then arrange and write the number corresponding to the expanded form. So you have to write the expanded form. So here they have not arranged the number according to their place value chart. Okay, so first of all you have to just arrange it. Okay, they have told us to arrange it, rearrange. So first of all, the number which is having more 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, this is 60,000, then 4,000, then 900, then 90, then 6. We have arranged it and after that you write it in the short form. Okay, so expanded form, rearrange and write it in the expanded form. This is the answer. Okay, rearrange it like this. Then the next question is use only once the digit, and these digits they have given, and you have to form the 6 digit smallest number and 6 digit greatest number. So as you know, the smallest number always start from the smallest digit. So smallest here 0, but we never start a number with 0, so we'll start with the 2. Then after 2 we'll 0, then 3, then 6, 7, 8. 2, 0, 3, 6, 7, 8. Biggest number, will start with the biggest number, biggest digit 8, 7, 6, 3, 2, 0. The next is mental math. Mental math, what is the place value of 7 in this question? This is 7 crore. What is the face value of 8? 8 face value never change. 8 face value mean will be 8 only. Okay. The next, the face value of dash in 9 is this. The face value remains same. So it is 9 only. The smallest 8 digit number in Indian system and the largest is this. So smallest 8 digit number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 0 and then with 1. Okay. So biggest number, the 8 times 9. So this is now this question number 5. Just see it very carefully. This number plus 1. Is the this number is the dash of this and its predecessor is this. I mean when you add this number it will be 39,21,885. When you add it 85 and last it 85, this number when you add it the answer will be successor of this number. Okay, and the predecessor of this number will be this. Predecessor will minus 1. Okay, so this number is the successor of which number? So this number is the successor of this number. When after this number comes. The predecessor of this is this. Okay, minus 1. This is 90, before 90, 89. And its successor means plus 1. Okay, plus 1. After 90, what comes? 91. The lakh place is dash times smaller than crore place. Okay, just look it carefully. The lakh place is dash times smaller than crore place. So here we have lakh here and this is crore. So here in between we have two number distance. So means 2 0. So it is 100 time. The crore is 100 time bigger than lakhs, and lakh is 100 times smaller than crore. So it is 100 times smaller. Okay. The billion place is dash time larger than the million place. Billion. Billion mean this is million after 100 million after 100 million billion starts. Okay. So here billion place is dash time larger than million. This is billion place and this is million place. Here we have difference of 3 digits. 1, 2, 3. It means 1000. So billion is 1000 times bigger than million, and million is 1000 times smaller than the billion. Okay. So it is 1000 times. Okay. Now 30 lakh is equal to dash million. 30 lakh. So here this is lakh. This is lakh place. Okay. So we write 30 lakh here. 30 lakh. So 30 lakh is equal to, this is 30 lakh. And it comes here. So it is 3 million. Okay. 3 million. 1 billion is equal to dash crore. This is billion. This is billion. Okay. So 1 billion. This is crore, 10 crore, after that 100 crore. So 1 billion is equal to 100 crore. Okay. Dash crore is equal to 100 million. That is 10 crore. When you compare the 100 international system and Indian system, you will find that 100 crore is equal to 100 million. Arrange the digit of this to form the smallest number. So you can start with the smallest digits here. 2, 2, 0, 4, 5, 2, 0, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9. Write the compact form. Write the compact form in Indian system. Compact form in short form. So you can add all the digits. You can write the answer, or just you can arrange them according to place value, and that after that you add all the numbers. In the place value chart, the place value of the left is dash time greater than the place value immediately to right. Same thing which we have done earlier. The place value of the left, this is the left number and this is the right to this number. Okay. So this number is the number which is right. Okay. This number the place value on the left of time greater than the immediate to the right. Yes. So this both the number right and left number, they are always 10 time greater than greater than to the next digit. Here 1000 and 100, 1000 is 10 time greater to 100. 100 is 10, so 100 is 10 time greater to 10s. 1000 in 10 time greater to 100. 10,000 in 10 time greater to 1000. Okay. So this is your answer. So this is 10 time greater than the place immediately to the right. So here we have completed chapter number 1 revision. So students, they can ask the question from Let Us Revise, Mental Maths and Practice Worksheet. So just practice it properly again. Thank you very much.